I'm pretty sure everybody, including myself right now, is probably going through something I like to call post-Jujutsu Kaisen depression right about now, because it's been about a whole week ever since the last episode of season one aired, and I feel like I'm losing my goddamn mind, bro. Like, having a Friday without Jujutsu Kaisen, it feels like my soul was just empty. Like, I'm missing a part of myself, man. I feel like I'm going into relapse right now. Like, I feel like I'm a drug addict on the corner of my street, literally begging people for any ounce of JJK coochie, bruh. Like, I'm begging, spare JJK, ma'am. Spare JJK. I'm going insane over here, but it's not all bad news. There is a light at the end of the tunnel, because as you guys all know, at least I hope most of you guys know, it'd be kind of awkward if you didn't, there is a JJK movie that did get announced, Jujutsu Kaisen Volume 0. They had a release date, supposed to release somewhere winter 2022, later down the line this year, but I'm pretty sure that's the release date in Japan, because as we all know, anime movies releasing in the US take like 10,000 fucking bajillion years for us to get a release date over here. Japan, they get everything first. So I don't really know when it's gonna get released in the US. They might fucking debate us and release it in the US and Japan, who the hell knows. But all I know is that there is more JJK on the horizon for us to experience, and I am so excited to continue this series, man. Like I said before, like, Jujutsu Kaisen Fridays, it's literally a holiday for me, bro. Same with AOT Sundays, dude. Like, it felt like it was just a special part of the week that I always looked forward to. So I'm just super excited to get back into more JJK. And if you guys don't know about the movie, I'm just gonna explain it real quick from my super, you know, reliable, valuable sources, aka Twitter and my friends online who have read the manga. But Jujutsu Kaisen Volume 0 is what the movie is called. And basically, from what I've gathered, even though, like, I kind of figured this already with the whole Volume 0 thing, it's a prequel movie, bro. It's supposed to be, you know, I guess going through the events before Yuji, I believe. Like, it's supposed to focus on Yuta. And this is kind of what I'm interested about with Yuta, because Yuta is a person they mentioned in season one a lot. Well, I don't think they mentioned him a lot, but they definitely have foreshadowed him. They've shown him plenty of times. They've mentioned him here and there. That Yuta is strong as fuck, dude. Like, I believe he's one of the only other, like, special grade sorcerers. So, like, he's super fucking strong. And from what I've gathered from everybody online, Yuta is super popular as well. Like, that man is a fan favorite character. That dude looks like he has a sword, so he's already, like, dope as fuck to me, dude. Like, if you have a sword, like, dude, like, you don't even have to, like, have anything else. Like, as long as you have the sword, you're dope as hell. So Yuta is definitely, like, a really interesting character. Like, I'm really intrigued with him. Like, I just want to see exactly where he fits into the story right now, you know, how big of a part he plays in, you know, continuing on with JJK. Because if you're having a whole movie dedicated, because I didn't mention this, but Yuta is, I believe, like, a main character in Volume 0. Like, he's one of, like, I'm pretty sure he is the main character in Volume 0. Along, I know they're supposed to focus on, like, Gojo in the past, so I'm really excited to see that too. Past Gojo, because we've seen little glimpses of past Gojo, but I'm really curious to see how he was kind of, you know, growing up. You know, when he's not the sensei, more he's the student, you know. So that's something I'm really interested in. I believe, like, it's focusing more on, like Maki too, like the second years that we know now. By the way, I haven't read the manga at all. Like, I haven't read Volume 0 or anything like that. Just a lot of my friends online that have read the manga, they just tell me stuff. I don't want to get spoiled on it though, so, like, they gave me, like, brief synopsis, but, like, obviously a prequel, I can kind of figure what they talk about and stuff like that. But all I gotta say, if there is a movie dedicated to this, it has to be fire. Like, Volume 0 has to be fire if they're dedicating a movie to this arc, or, like, this volume and stuff like that, right? Like, Yuta as a character, and, you know, Gojo growing up in, like, the second years and stuff like that. Volume 0 has to be some other type of heat, bruh. Like, MAPPA, personally for me, I believe MAPPA already had some movie quality type shit in season one. I can't even imagine what MAPPA's gonna do with a movie budget, dude. Like, dog, that shit's about to be insane in terms of the animation department. But yeah, man, Yuta, like I said, really interesting character, it seems like, man, because, like I said, a lot of people foreshadow him. He's supposed to be extremely, extremely strong. So I just want to see exactly how he's, like, I guess, like, when I see him, like, I want to see how he pairs up against, you know, like, Yuji, when I know now, like, maybe can Yuta beat Yuji, or, like, Gojo? Well, maybe not. Gojo, like, I feel like Gojo at this point, like, he's just too powerful. Like, I don't think anybody can beat this man. But I'm just really excited to see how he stacks up against other people, man. But yeah, like I said, it's supposed to be released later this year, but obviously, you know, releasing the West, it's usually takes like 2 more years. Because, well, like Demon Slayer, I've been waiting for that for ages and it's finally getting released. By the way, I did promise you guys I was going to talk about this. I'm sorry it took too long because, you know, your boy getting a little busy sometimes. But yeah, dude, Jujutsu Kaisen, I can't praise this series enough, man. Like, it just, it's such an entertain. Like, I feel like I say this every time. It's just, it's so entertaining. It's so fun. The characters are so easy to like. It's so easy to get into the story, into the meat of things, man. I just feel like Jujutsu Kaisen is like something you literally can just go to your friend's house and like turn it on, or like they can come to you, you just turn it on and they'll somehow be interested in it, whether it's like a fight or like a funny moment or something like that. Like, it's just so easy for people to get into, man. And like that, I just love it so much because it's awesome. Like, I just, it's fucking sick as shit. Also, going back to the movies and stuff like that, I wonder if more animes are going to start to continue this pattern that I'm saying. Because obviously, like I said, going back to Demon Slayer, they had their season one, then they had the movie with the train arc that I'm about to see. And then obviously season two is supposed to get released this year as well. Jujutsu Kaisen is kind of following that same pattern, season one, movie. And obviously it hasn't been announced or anything yet, but season two, bro. Obviously season two has to come, bro. Like, the Jujutsu Kaisen community will not stand, bro. I will not stand until I get my season two. And that's out of love right there, bro. You guys can take all the time you need as long as there's a season two. I will be here to watch and support, bro. Yo, Jujutsu Kaisen fans, stand the fuck up, bro, because I'm here for it. I'm ready for this movie, and I'm ready for season two. If it comes in 2 years, 4 years, or when I'm goddamn 100 years on my deathbed, bro, I'm about to be sitting there watching Yuji fight or some shit like that, bro. I'm still going to be here, dude. Even if I'm decrepit, my dick don't work no more and anything, I'm still going to be here to watch Jujutsu Kaisen. So yeah, I'm hoping for the best, you know, in terms of JJK, bro. I'm invested for the long run. I guess we'll see, you know, this year whether or not you know, they're gonna do like a worldwide release or like just Japan and we get it later on or something like that. But regardless, this Volume Zero movie, I'm ready for it and I will be here for it, guys. And I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I will, because goddamn, as soon as that releases, trust me, I will be there frame one to watch it, bro. But yeah, guys, like I said, I promised you guys I was gonna talk about this. And yeah, I feel like I covered everything right now. We don't really have too much information. That's why if there's more information that comes out, I'll definitely come here, talk with you guys about it. But for now, this is kind of all we have. You know, they just had like a little teaser trailer and that was really about it. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you did. Make sure to hit that bell as well. It really helps the boy out a lot. But nonetheless, it's been your boy Ivory. And yeah, take care, guys. Peace.